Yo, what's up, boys? We're starting back where we left off at 6k trophies last time, and we're gonna see how many we can push. So, we're straight into the first game and see how it goes. Alright, in a game against Valentine, I did lose a game, so we will need to get back to 6k. He starts with Fire Spirit, Soul Knight in the back. And this guy has a funky name with an umbrella emoji in it. Okay, he. Firecrackers. So this is most likely going to be Hoggy Q, I'd say. Or Cycle Log. Let's see, yeah, Hoggy Q. Okay. So I definitely want a King Tower activation with this Hog. Let's see. Can that Vac not get a shot? Okay. Can't let that firecracker connect. Yep, nice, good defense. Maybe he's up one or two elixir, but we got the King Tower activation, so that'll help us a lot. Right. His firecracker's gonna get really good value though. So yeah, he's gonna Valk that. So I can split archers and that'll get decent value. And he's Hog Riding as well. Very aggressive. These firecrackers. Okay. That second firecracker from him wasn't too good though. Let's see. That's a bad Tesla. I guess he was predicting something. But I can just ignore that and maybe he played that at 10, so we're still not up that much. We're only up one or two in that case, but we'll see. He has EQ though, that's the thing. Oh, when he played, just played his Valk, this is good. He's probably gonna EQ that. Just want a Mortar lock, man. Does this guy even have EQ? He hasn't played it yet. Okay, let's see. Okay, good, that firecracker died. Okay, I'm not sure why this guy's not playing EQs yet. I'll just start cycling rockets and see if it. I don't know, it's kind of strange. Okay, you're dead to a log, so I don't really need to worry about you. Skeletons, archers. What is this guy's spell? Or does he just not have EQ? I've seen the log, but I haven't seen any other spell. Lightning, right, okay. Well, that changes things. I think I can definitely win now. Just because Rocket does almost 200 damage more than Lightning. So we'll set up a Mortar, since his Lightning's out of cycle, and. Okay. I can just keep on cycling for defense. Archers to get some damage, DPS. Let's see. Good log. It's kind of annoying. Oh, Mortar gets another shot. Okay, I think he's looking at Lightning here, so I won't play the Mortar just yet. He kind of forces it out of me. Yeah, and he gets good value. Oh well. See if he gives. Oh, that might actually be value. The rocket might hit it. Oh, so close. Okay. Oh, this is bad. High Knight, so we don't give him lightning value. And if he lightnings that's a bad lightning in my opinion. We'll see. Okay. Any prediction logs? We'll cycle rocket. Need no damage on that hog. I think we got it. I think we got it. Oh, yes, we got it. Nice. GG. All right, we're back at 6k and we'll get straight to the next game. All right, in the next game against Teo, and he cycles a Fire Spirit, so I can just Ice Spirit that. Okay, I'll probably mortar here. Okay, minion horde, ugh. Probably tornado that back. At level 13, so I won't be too bad. Alright, let's see. Okay. So he lets the archers go through, so that gets us some nice chip damage. Okay, this is gonna be awkward. Might have to eat that for fire spirit. Ooh. Actually, can I get a king tat here? Please, please. Nice, nice king tat activation. Really good. Okay, and he's pressing me. Not sure he expects that mini pekka to achieve, but we'll counter that pretty easily. Archers don't even get touched, and we have split archers for counter push. So definitely a bad idea for him, I'd say. He has a wizard. And I think I can just log that. Oh my god, that's annoying. Yeah, okay, that should be good. And he's up about 100 damage. I might try and defend this cheap, actually. And then I might offensive mortar. And we'll see what he does. Fire Spirit, what else is he going to play? Yeah, I'll definitely support this. Mortar lock, nice. Skeletons. And we've got a full health mortar on his tower. What's he going to play? Barbs. Okay. I can definitely keep this mortar alive for a bit longer. One more shot should be good. And we'll see what he does. Ice Spirit. And I have rockets, so that's not a good idea to wizard in the back. He's gonna try and press me. Not really gonna work for you, buddy. And he has freeze, jeez Louise, bro. We get a good tornado, pull it to the other tower, and yeah, clean defense. Splitting the damage quite nicely between my towers. Ice Spirit into the mini pekka should be fine. I just not top that mini pekka to keep the mortar alive. Yeah, good enough defense. I just need to stay composed. Okay, stop giving me the rocket valley on this tower at least with the wizard, which is smart. That's a good log. Bad archers because they just get hit by the wizard. Let's see here. Might just go for the tornado to King Tower. Oh my god, don't three crown me. Okay, yeah, that was close. Okay, he doesn't have a big spell, so if as long as I stay composed, this should be a win. Let's see. Okay, two more rockets. So we'll send in the first one now. It's not triple yet, but I think we can pull this off. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work for you, buddy. Okay. Should be able to defend this hog pretty easily. And yeah, that's going to be GG. We'll just send in the last rocket. Barbs are too slow. And nice, and he's laughing. So I'll laugh back. And yeah, we push up past 6k this video, which is nice. Let's see what we finish at. Nice, 60-34. That's very nice, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.